Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to another English class. Guys, who can tell me what day is today? Today it's Monday. No, right? Today it's Wednesday. No. Yes, today is Tuesday. Excellent, guys. And yesterday was, ayer fue, Monday. Excellent. And tomorrow will be, mañana podrá ser, Wednesday. Excellent, guys. Good job. Guys, today we are going to work on two worksheets, okay? So, the first worksheet, it's about some drawings. And you can find something like this, okay? So, this activity is what doesn't belong, okay? Vamos a ver cuál no pertenece, okay? You have 4 or 5 categories, okay? But on each category, you have a thing that doesn't belong, okay? En cada categoría tienen una cosa que no le pertenece a esa categoría. For example, this is an example, okay? The first category, it's about apple, banana, sun, and orange. Apple, banana, sun, and orange, okay? This category, it's about fruits? Yes, right? Esa categoría es sobre frutas, okay? Entonces, tengo que ver que todas tengan algún nombre de una fruta, ok? Apple, yes, it's a fruit. Banana, yes. The sun, no, right. Orange, yes, it's a fruit. So, what doesn't belong? ¿Cuál no pertenece, chicos? Banana, orange, the sun. Yes, the sun doesn't belong to this category. So, I cross out, please. Lo que no pertenece lo voy a tachar. En este caso, el sol no pertenece, ¿verdad? Excellent. Because this category is about fruits. Okay. Another example, the second one. I have a kite, jeans, and a skirt. Kite, jeans, and skirt. Okay, it's about candies. ¿Es sobre dulces? No, right? It's about clothes. ¿Es sobre la ropa? Yes. So, what doesn't belong? Jeans? Yes, because it's a cloth. A skirt? Yes. Kite? No, right? The kite doesn't belong. So, cross out the kite. Okay, guys, and continue with the others. ¿Sale, chicos? Ya continúan con los demás. And remember to color the pictures, please. Recuerden colorear los dibujitos, please. This is the first activity. And the second activity, it's about word search, okay? Es sobre buscar palabras. So, up to the chart, arriba de la tabla, you have some words. You have cat, cow, jump, dog, moon, dish, spoon, and run. Okay? And below to the word, you have some letters. Okay? So I need that you look and find each word, ok? Necesito que observen y encuentren cada una de estas palabras. Por ejemplo, dog, ok? Vamos a buscar dog, ok? Letter D, letter O, and letter G. Ok, I can find the word dog. So, I can color the squares or I can círculo, ok, do, excelente, aquí lo pongo para que yo sepa que the word dog is here, Okay, guys, excellent. Okay, another word, please. What else? Jump. Okay, let's see. Jump. Letter J, letter J, letter U. No. Oh, letter J, letter U, letter M, and letter P. Okay, yes, it's this word. So I can circle the word jump and circle jump. Okay, guys, and I can find two words, dog and jump. Okay, guys, so I need that you continue to find the other word. Okay, guys, thank you, guys. Have a nice day. Enjoy the activity. And today we have two activities. Okay, guys. Thank you and see you tomorrow. Bye soon. Bye, guys.